the party last night was really, I think, a success. You know, it wasn't quite the party that I had planned for. We didn't have, you know, the celebrities that I wanted there. That's fine. You know, I understand that, you know, Frank Gehry is the most prominent architect, you know, of his generation. Who knew that there was a building event going on? I mean, I didn't know
that. Sorry to interrupt.
Hi.
Hi. Well,
did you just get home?
No, I was just going. I was just hanging around my a friend that I met at the party. But my head, I don't feel very good. I'm gonna go lay down in my room.
Okay. Anyway. That's great. At least she had a good time. The party, I just naturally assumed would really, you know, that people in Hollywood would really come out and support that. It just seems like a really worthwhile cause. You know, I know I don't have any ribbons or, you know, pins to celebrate, you know, Tubi, but I think I definitely am. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Sorry. There's something I think you have to see.
Right now?
Well, I think it's kind of important, actually. I just...
Okay.
Seriously.
Okay.
Okay, come in. I gotta show you something. It's...
Okay.
All right? Seriously?
Sorry.
Come.
We just...
Sorry about that. Come here. I just want you to see this. I have no idea. Just come here, sit down. Colin and I have been reviewing these tapes. I know, you know what I mean? I just want you, I might be crazy.
Okay.
I have no idea.
All right.
Okay?
Yeah.
All right.
What?
Go ahead. Thanks. Just one.
You okay, dude?
Yeah, I've just been having a lot of these cigarettes and a lot of these drinks.
Are you sure you're okay? Do you want to maybe sit down or?
No, I'm all right.
Watch, just wait.
It's really nice out here, isn't it?
See that?
Yeah, do you want some water, maybe?
Listen.
No, I think maybe you should slow down.
No, I'm okay.
Look.
I'm good. I gotta.
That's in and out.
Can you walk outside for a second,
Mary? I'm not crazy, huh? I mean, it's not me, is it? Did you see that? It's not just me.
Wait, shh, 1 second, let me just...
Okay,
shh.
I'm okay, I'm good. I gotta.
Can you do that one more time? Can you just rewind it one more time?
I have no idea. Just wanted you to see this.
I think maybe you should slow down.
No, I'm okay.
Yeah.
See?
I'm good.
Monday night, I'm making jam. Tuesday night, I'm making money. Wednesday night, I'm making cash money. Oh, why can't I be making love come true? I'm sorry.
I learned so much about myself during that period of time. Someone once told me to think selfishly and act generously, and I really think that was the best bit of advice I've ever been given, and sadly I didn't pay attention to it. You know, in addition to rediscovering or discovering myself, really, I've rediscovered my relationship with my boyfriend, who, you know, just means so much to me, and I'm, you know, he's just a lovely, lovely spirit and soul who has so much to say. My feelings about Tubi are this. At the end of the day, it doesn't really matter if Tubi was retarded or not retarded. It doesn't really matter what my motives were, really, for bringing her into my life. Because at the end of the day, I wouldn't be where I am right now if it weren't for those events. My ex-husband, Joe, he called me and thanked me for introducing her to him, and he actually has taken her on as a client, and, you know, I hear she's doing really well. I'm not surprised. I mean, regardless of anything else, I mean, you know, I had a feeling about her, you know, and I was right. To the outside world, she still is mentally challenged. I'm not totally sure if I believe it, but it doesn't really matter what I believe. I still haven't totally made peace with the fact that, you know, that four parakeets died, you know, in my care. But I had left the birdcage out, you know, just in case. You know, I don't know, it's like a beacon of hope, really, this birdcage. And a month later, two parakeets came back. They did, they came back, which I just found so inspiring, you know, like, wow, you know, keep going, Emma. I can do theater, you know, maybe I can, I don't know, I can channel, you know, some of my acting heroes, you know, like, say, you know, Jessica Lange, who, I mean, granted it wasn't New York, it was Paris, but I mean, after that horrible movie she did, that King Kong remake, you know, she studied mime. You know, she did mime for like 4 years or something. I mean, who knows? You know, maybe if I was inspired, I could do mime.